as we see with legislation, it takes compromise. And you want to get things passed in an expedited manner, especially now during this time. That was redundant. Especially now, because people need the services now. So if we can work on getting individuals, you know, whatever support they can get now and compromise a little bit while doing so, let's do it. And then we can fight for more the next go around.